warm. Put them in nicely. Bruise them. Don't do that, you'll bruise them. You want to taste them first, though? I go see what the color red's, David.